I'm not here.
There you are. Damn you.
Where is he going? Oh, there he is. At least he don't do any, doesn't do any damage. I love how the body freezes in the snow with because of a mod. Where's the third corpse? I don't know. Was it here? Yeah, there he is. He has iron arrows, and I accidentally took the bow. Some gold. Hey, there's ladle. There's nothing. What do we get here? Except for the braces, can I take everything? But I accidentally took everything. There. Let's go down here, over here. Some enemies over here. We should level up soon. Where are they? I need to wait until the eye is closed again. And we got our next level. At the moment I'm using, I don't know, I think heavy armor? Of course I don't really know about the armor types. Ah, there he is. The one bandit I killed. I think light armor is like this fur armor, right? Okay, let me check that. What am I wearing right now? Oh. Where does it say? Ah, there does it say. Heavy armor, light armor, light armor. Weapon sling, okay. Both of them died over here. My bot, my shed is a little bit broken right now. So there's one bandit. Lockpicking, iron arrows, gold, and ale. I don't see. Don't even see the door. If I tap out the game, I have problems to tap in again. That's why I don't tap out right now. Did I level up? Yeah. So this time I go stamina, because health and stamina is really important in that build I'm doing right now. And I go archery, and I want to do more damage because...
Huh?
Wow, I one hit them. not better than the one I have. Three. I hate it. If I scroll up, I scroll up my chat. In my chat program. And I have to scroll up just for scrolling in. Oh, a hunting bow, that's better than the one I have. Let's use it right away. Put that here. Wow. I have three bows right now. So let's see, what did we get for loot? Iron Battle Axe of Dismay. It's not a good axe, but I can sell it. Some gold and something for selling. She should have some arrows for me. I already got them. Give me a sec. I got a torch. Where do I have it? There it is. Wow, that atmosphere is really good in this game. And that's only because of the mods. I never used torches before. But this mod pack I am using right now does it that you need to use a torch or you can't go through here. Because there are no light sources. Okay. I need to put the torch on my quick slot. Here's a torch. Gold. But I already know the key here because I made this dungeon so much already. And it never changes. Always the same. Can you please? How can I move that bandit? Yeah. Three. Do you guys like the atmosphere? Road, great teeth. I take it with me. I can send you. I already sent you the mod list though. Fireball. Oh, potion.
Is someone coming? Is that you, Hotnir? Bjorn, Zolin. I know I ran ahead of the fall, but I need help.
That's one of the first bosses. But I can use my hunting bow for that because it's not that dark here.
Get it away from me! Get it away! Get it away from me! Get it away! Keep it away from me!
I know it's cheap how I used. How I do this fight. But I do it anyways.
Kill it! Kill it! Get it away from me! Get it away! Don't let it get me! Help! Keep it away from me!
And the last arrow.
Get me down! Get me down!
let's get everything.
Help me! Help! You! Over here! You did it! You killed it! Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where's the golden claw?
I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Mm-hmm. And that was a claw first.
Doesn't look like I can move. You have to cut me down first.
Hmm.
It's coming loose. I can't.
Yeah.
Treasure with anyone.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. What do we mean it's the same technique? Another helmet. I mean, it's a sneak build, so it's really good. And I like to play that in all the RPGs I play. It's a really nice build. I need to go through here. Yeah. Now comes the part I hate the most. I modded them that they have better sounds. And I can't use my bow here because it's too dark. I don't think that I have anything to... I definitely need to put my heal items on the hotkey. There's a trap. This dungeon is so scary. Atmospheric, I didn't expect it to be that good, that I modded it that good. I need to... potion. Okay, I can use my bow here. Oops. That is dark. Also need to skill one-handed because of dungeons like this that are too dark rough for the bow. Oh, a nice ingot, orichalcum ingot. Did I level up? Yeah, I leveled up. Whew, let's put a little bit more on health. Because I need to... Should I level up one-handed? I would say I level up one-handed because I need more damage and one-handed weapons. Okay, do that, Captain. Are we finally through? Over there. Nice. And there's a chest. I only get the gold. That's a... I think that's a two-handed weapon, the Iron Battle Axe. Ah, there are now some other light sources. That's good. I take everything. Hunting bow. I think there was nothing else except for that one. Let's go back to torch and that. Iron arrow and gold. Wow, I can barely see anything down here. I did knew that there was a chest. So nice. Take everything. And there are some skeletons. So let's go up and go through the trailer here. I never expected to be that a little bit scared in Skyrim from a dungeon because it's so dark. That one jump scared me. Okay, that one does more damage. Wow, he did so much damage. That's an apprentice one, okay. Easy. Got a potion. Lockpicks, that, and a steel mace. I already got one.